Separate the pump from the flange or milk container. Locate the small restart hole next to the power port. Gently insert the blunt end of a paper clip or earring back into the hole until you feel a slight resistance. Pull the paper clip or earring out and wait a few seconds for the buzzing reboot noise.